I have made a decision. Should I contract the virus? I will inform my doctor, but I will not go to a hospital. At 83, I am less likely to survive than a younger person, that doctors are going to begin to have to triage and have to ration the equipment that they use, and that someone my age, who has fewer years to live, as that person, I would not wish to be in a bed or on a ventilator that could help someone who has a much longer time span ahead. So that's what I'm thinking about right now.